Here, Karma. Your pardon. Have you seen it? Me? Remember. I don't know. Potions, I think.
Hello there.
Thank you.
You have my thanks.
Thank you.
You have my thanks. I'm really scared.
That's the calm.
This is not a...
and came. I'm going to be fine, Father. Thanks to this traveler. Can we get me off of this rock now?
Hold on, Morvani. I've got you. Traveling.
At all. It's where? Well, it's a hide. Well, it's a hole in the...
Good luck at Othrenis.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello there. You startled. by my egg. I know my friend. You make it. I'm not trained for it.
So, the... I knew. I can't perform. Yes, they're deeply... Thank you. You doubt?
Hurry, you must... Go, friend.
I know it seems... Good to see you. You're a little... Try the tombs to the...
Commoneth. I'm quite the buffoon.
Did you find?
No.
Rumblings from them.
We'll hope. Father may have been over.
Thank you.
The Scamster. We've got him. We'll hold the line here.
Ah! you will burn.
Did you make it? I haven't lost it.
The wind has carried you here with your scales unburnt. What do we do now?
This is mad.
Repeat the past.
To your purpose. Bolreth cannot walk the world of mortals. You must cage him again.
We obey. Forgive us, mortal master.
Fulfill your ancient vows. Imprison Bolreth. You've done well. Get going.
It's bound forever. Let's return to Ash Mountain.
you've done. The dark. We are fortunate to walk them.
Jor, Denis, Jejota. Notade, Denis, Jejota.
Craft a glyph.
back so soon. Good luck in the field, comrade.
Greetings, stranger. Greetings, stranger. Have you eaten yet? Pardon me.
Ali, you sure? Get away from that! Get away from that! Get away from that!
Tomorrow.
What brings you to the... He's a below...
Flying, flying in the sky.
What's that noise?
Clip
I hate that song.
Fly so high, flying.
Trolls, blood, shut your trap.
Flying, flying in the sky. Clip
with what in the name of effect do you put
so
in this stuff?
Shut your fish hole.
Flying, fly.
Oh, what'd I do?
Not cause trouble if I were you. Drop it, thief!
There's a bounty on your head, and I'll see it paid in full. Might even bring a smile to my face. Next time, commit your crimes elsewhere.
Good luck in the field, Comrade.
Comrade, welcome back. Remember to keep your...
I detect.
Hide.
I hear there's profit.
I hear familiar footfalls. Come closer, Vestige. Welcome to the heart
of a sword.
Enter my mind, Vestige.
and walk with me through the shadows of past events. Follow me, Vestige, and learn of the events that precipitated our current crisis. My part in the story began when I awoke on the steps of the Abbey of the Moth Priests, with no memory of my prior life. The Moth Priests took pity upon me and brought me into their fold. I was weak and near death. It was there I first set eyes upon the Elder Scrolls and devoted my life to their study. The scrolls allowed me to glimpse the very fabric of reality, but each profound insight dimmed my vision and eventually left me permanently blinded to the light of the world. Prophecy that the Dragonborn are mortals destined for greatness. You have already heard enough. The first companion, Lyris Titanborn, daughter of giants, was the mightiest warrior in the service of the Emperor. Next, Abnafar, a powerful sorcerer and Grand Chancellor to the Imperial Elder Council. The Red Guard Swordmaster, Sai Sahan, leader of the Imperial Dragon Guard. The Imperial Emperor, Baron Aquilarius, who attempted to light the dragonfires and failed. And finally, Manamarco, the traitor, the King of Worms, a powerful necromancer, and your executioner. Manamarco, disaster.
Brazier. Manimarco, you certain this will work?
It will work, my liege. The Amulet of Kings will rekindle the dragon fires and ensure your rightful place as Emperor. You have my word.
It better work, Manimarco, or you'll find your neck at the business end of my axe.
My lord, I wonder if you'd muzzle your half-giant pet. She really is annoying.
Enough, both of you. We are here to ensure my lord's rightful claim to the Ruby Throne.
Abner, begin the ritual. I have a destiny to fulfill. Yeah. By the lighting of the dragon fires, I claim my rightful lineage. By the fires of creation, let me be reborn. By the will of Akatosh, I proclaim myself Dragonborn.
Baron Aquilarius, you are no heir to Alessia. You will pay for your sacrilege. The veil between Tamriel and Oblivion tears.
What's happening?
Bits of sun.
The sky's opening up. This is bad. This is very bad.
This isn't supposed to happen. What's the meaning of this? Manimarco, what have you done?
Gullible fools! The veil between Oblivion and this world has been torn. My master, Molag Bal, is free to claim Tamriel for his own.
Akatosh, forgive me! Have mercy on our souls!
The ritual Akatosh gave him. The truth is all. Long ago it was written, so long as the Amulet of Kings was borne by Alessia's heirs, Tamriel would be protected from the forces of Oblivion. But the Soulburst tore the veil between worlds and gave Molag Bal the opportunity he desired. Molag Bal's dark anchors pierce the tomb of him and seek to draw near into the depths of Kalkhar. His terrible engines of destruction are appearing. So it falls, as you say. And so it begins. Minamark, forgive me. Bringing him to my mind seems to have taken quite a toll. Thank you.
Well done. I am Shalador, young one. And I think you'll do nicely. Return that book to Velost. Tell her fire will show her the words.
servants are wretches. Perhaps these will do the job. The skins of those you love will fly just like them.